Hi guys, Luke here. Unfortunately our audio didn't record and I don't know why. So for today's video I'm just going to be doing a quick summary of what happened during our last game night, followed by the day 14 horde at the end. Just stick around for that. So we tidied up our mess from a demolition project and used the space to get organised. We built and labelled boxes and made a room to store and craft everything we needed. Now, we had a big problem with screamers. They were constantly coming. Our walls took right battering. We don't know how to make concrete yet either, so we don't know how to fix it. As you can see, there's a big gaping hole in the wall now. Both sides are cracked as well, so it won't be long before that gets even worse. So we started filling these holes with iron bars, so we can still shoot through them, and it's pretty strong. I replaced the old ramp with a decent staircase now, so it looks a lot nicer. Planted a lot of trees. We extended our walkway so we can shoot off of that during a horde night. We started to build a mini bike as well, however we're far from completing it. We started to experiment with the treehouse stuff whilst Tom started to build a swimming pool. A little bit of a run in whilst we were trying to gather resources. As you can see, it's a bit like a Benny Hill show thing going on here. So, yeah, that's it really. We didn't really do much apart from gather resources and build up our base a little bit more. It's unfortunate the audio didn't record, otherwise, I'd have showed you edited episode. So to summarise it all, we built a house, stored all our stuff neatly in supply crates that are labelled, started building a mini bike, started to fix the walls, prepare the base for horde night, and prepare ourselves for the next horde night, which you guys are about to see now. Hey guys, if you enjoyed that video, be sure to hit the like and share buttons. And for more ludicrous content, check out our channel. And if you like what you see, feel free to subscribe.